Hi, I'm Buck Kern, Executive Director of Snowball Express. We just wrapped one of the most incredible events here in Franklin, Tennessee, put on by one of our very own Snowball Express kids, Samantha Ponder. We wish to thank the City of Franklin and all of these great sponsors here who made this event possible. We had 515 runners for the first annual Snowball Express 5K in Franklin, Tennessee. The city has been incredible, and it's a great way for these families to come out on this Memorial Day weekend and celebrate the true meaning of Memorial Day, to honor our fallen heroes. And I know that Trey Ponder is extremely proud of his daughters and his wife for what they have done to give back. I'm always in awe of families of our fallen who have gone through such grief in their life and tragedy, and the first thing on their mind is giving back and helping others. So on behalf of Snowball Express, we thank the Ponders and everybody who made this first annual 5K benefiting Snowball Express possible.
Sam just picked up the bananas, now time to head home and unpack. My friends and I, we made these. My mom cut out the arrows. Then the last day of school, we wrote on them in chalk, so we'll have that to direct the runners. Thank you for our sponsors, our map. And then these are super cool. There are mile marker signs. This past year at Snowball was my 7th year, and so Snowball's really special to my heart. And this year there was over 2,000 kids in attendance, and not everyone who wanted to attend could. And that really impacted me because Snowball's been a part of my life for almost 8 years now. So I wanted to raise money for the kids that weren't able to come. And so I do track and cross country. And so that's kind of where this whole idea came from. And so now the dream has become a reality, and tomorrow is the 5K.
We just got our bibs. This one says my name on it.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming.
Right hand, yeah, right hand.
This weekend is special. There is no better way to honor the memory of our fallen heroes than getting out together as a group, being with one another, running, walking, getting to talk to one another, and keep the memory of our great heroes alive.
Hey, Jackson Miller, so glad I could be here to support Samantha and her family. so cool that they did this for us today. Had a great time, great course. The support was wonderful. The whole organization was great. Had a wonderful time. Thank you.
All the money that we raised today is going to go to send kids, just like my sister and I, to Snowball Weekend. And in case y'all didn't know, Snowball is something very near and dear to our heart. And thank you so much for supporting us. We'll see y'all next year.
So, we just wrapped up the first annual Snowball Express 5K, inspired by Samantha Ponder here. I want to thank Samantha, her mom Leslie, her sister Elizabeth, for putting together this event. It really honors all of our fallen heroes this Memorial Day weekend. So, we had over 500?
515.
Outstanding. For a first year, incredible. But it was a great way to come out. Honor the memory of their dad, and remember what this Memorial Day is all about, the true meaning of this Memorial Day. And it's great to see such young, much younger than me,
just a little
people
bit.
Get out there and do some great things. So thank you, Samantha.
Thank you.
You're very special.